Greetings! I'd like to give you a compact overview of DaVinci Resolve. First, there's the media page, which enables you to ingest and manage your media like a pro. If you work in a team and you thereby need to uphold organized and professional working methods. But you can, of course, ignore the media page entirely, which is the philosophy of Resolve. The user decides how he does things, quick and easy, or professionally, which usually takes up more time and effort. The clone tool gives your files the checksum, with which you can verify the integrity of the original media files at any point. The cut page is kind of a standalone light video editor inside the fully fledged post-production software that is the DaVinci Resolve. It's all about making the edit process as simple and as fast as possible. You can quickly scrub and pick clips from all the ingested files as one continuous unit using the handy source tape view. If you want, you can do everything from import to delivery, all without ever leaving the cut page. The pro editors can utilize the cut page for making rough cuts. The edit page is just one page in Resolve, but it still manages to offer more than what its competitors are able to offer with their editing software. Resolve's greatest asset is something no other software is even trying to offer so far. Resolve gives everything concerning post-production work under one single program, which means that you don't have to export and import your work over and over again for color grading, audio work, or compositing, as you would with any other option out there. The Fusion page is essentially everything the robust standalone software of Fusion is offering for creating high-end visual effects and motion graphics. Unlike its layer-based competitors, the Fusion uses a node-based system, which is hands down a more advanced way of working, offering more intuitive, visual, and flexible ways to work. You can bring existing 3D USD models into Fusion's 3D workspace and build compositions with a wide selection of amazing tools. For those in doubt, let me assure you that the Fusion page offers such a wide scope of features and possibilities that it will easily make any rookie's head feel dizzy from its potential. The color page offers the most advanced tools for color grading currently available, regardless of price, operating system, or end product, period. The tools for high dynamic range material are second to none, and the color management automation alone relieves the workload of most grading projects considerably. The tools at your disposal are quite complex, but the use of the color page can be as easy and fast as you make it to be. You can do fast fixes in minutes or construct an artistic look for weeks on end. Like Fusion, the Fairlight page used to exist as a standalone software, and it is now a fully integrated digital audio workstation within Resolve. Fairlight is a dedicated audio editor with full integration to picture editing, offering many professional tools for high-quality processing, ambisonics mastering, flexible multitrack recording, and object-based mixing, as well as excellent tools for dialogue replacement and Foley work. The Deliver page gives you a wide selection of tools and options for delivery. You will get a wide selection of formats, codecs, and settings to modify as you render your content for delivery. You can set up different versions from your exports, as well as queue up your render tasks from all the edit workstations within the same local area network, freeing up the edit workstations from the heaviest render tasks so that the editors can continue to edit instead of waiting for the render tasks to complete. Believe me, I could go on, but I think you get the general idea. So, you have a good one.